South African retailer Truworths has exited the Nigerian market. The listed clothing company closed its two remaining stores in Nigeria, citing stringent import regulations and rising costs in Africa's biggest economy. According to the CEO, the company struggled to get stock into Nigeria and cash out of the country. However, Truworths is expanding in other markets apart from South Africa, and it has presence in Kenya and Botswana.